But
yeah, protesters.
Yeah, so we're the film house. Here's the lad on his old microphone.
Probably there are a lot of Palestinian sound.
There's the busy. Looking on. We'll keep them informed, won't we, Matt?
Yep. Boycott Israeli film products. Boycott Israeli DVDs.
What do you mean?
Israeli film product. An Israeli film is also an Israeli product. They're calling me a moron, and I'm basically trying to enlighten you. My views? Yeah. My views, this is a product like any other product made by Israel. I don't need to see the film. Have you seen Lenny Riefenstahl's Triumph of the Will? Do you need to see Lenny? No, let's talk about Lenny Riefenstahl's Triumph of the Will.